Hip replacement surgery involves removing a small amount of bone from the hip, the worn ball of the hip joint, and replacing it with a socket, which is usually a plastic or ceramic cup that is placed into the pelvis, and then a stem is put into the marrow cavity of the upper thigh bone, on top of which is a new ball. And the new ball is usually ceramic, sometimes metal.